Another round.
Looked like he was drinking Goldschlager. Nothing else looks like that but Goldschlager.
Oh, that looks like food.
I'm not sure I agree with that statement.
Hard to find a good steak around here. Not like back home.
Fill her up.
You've had enough.
Listen, sweetheart. You're here to pour drinks and look pretty. So how about you shut your mouth?
Damn!
Ooh.
Get the hell out of my bar.
Nowhere to go.
Hey, dama vas je zamolila da odete. I said she asked you to leave.
Never thought I'd find Chris Redfield wasting away in a shithole like this.
Okay. Who the hell are you?
Peirs. Peirs Nivens?
That is the worst name!
You heard of this?
What is that?
You really don't remember anything, do you? Bioterrorism. You can't hide from your past, Chris. No matter where you go or what you do.
Who are you? What is this?
Okay. You don't remember me? Well, how about them? Look. I said look! Those were your men. Men who died under your command. You owe it to them to remember, Chris. If you walk away now, then this was all for nothing! Enough! Damn it. 6 months of searching for you. And this is what I find.
He looks a little bit like Jacob from Lost. Not Lost. Shit. Twilight.
Twilight and Lost.
Look, yeah. They both have characters named Jacob.
It's where you belong.
Everyone's waiting. Gotta be it, I guess.
Everyone.
Oh, God.
We're taking you back, Captain. One way or another.
Wait, was the whole bar a setup?
I think so.
This is like Lost.
Listen, the only thing I know about Lost is the smoke monster. I've never actually seen it.
Just wait, there may be one in this. You never know.
I can't keep running away. I have to face the truth. Accept responsibility. That's the only way I'll ever remember. The only way I'll get my life back.
HQ to Alpha Team, no change to your mission. Suppress the bioterror outbreak while proceeding to Point Ace of Spades.
Roger that. Preparing to drop on the 8 o'clock. We'll make our way to the Ace of Spades and find those UN workers.
Think we're playing poker?
Maybe blackjack?
I guess so.
What about Texas Hold'em?
I know how to play that one.
What about, we're in China, what about Pai Gao?
Mahjong?
Ooh, that's good, too. All right, so what weapons do you have? I have my machine gun.
Oh, the UI is so weird in this. I have a sniper rifle and a not sniper rifle. MPAF. Oh, an anti-material rifle. Oh. And it's a thermal scope.
I have a 909. I have a combat knife. And I have my assault tactical rifle. Sure, okay. You get the cool weapon. Yeah.
I get to anti-materialize things with this thing.
Damn, I want to dematerialize shit.
Dude, I'm going to dematerialize that person down there. Check this shit.
I dematerialized that box.
Dematerialized.
What? No, stop.
didn't really dematerialize.
It's just a man. It's just a man in a business suit.
Is it really? It might be a villain.
He's like, I'm on my way to work. Why are you shooting at me?
Pretty much is.
I'm the only one who does anything in these damn riotous cities.
Oh, God. The little whatever the hell is on the back of my neck.
What?
It looks like it's, like, pulsing.
The little thing, it does look like it's pulsing. That's really creepy.
It's creeping me out.
That
it's
is
like
weird.
Some weird gill action going on.
There's like
on.
There's a strong enough wind that it's blowing that, but your hair looks fabulous.
Thank you. You look like a young Joel, by the way, from Last of Us.
You look like an old Jacob from Lost of Twilight.
Lost of
Twilight. Echo to HQ. We've encountered hostiles at Diamond 3. Moving in to engage.
If you just would tell me where instead of card things, we could figure it out together, guys.
You know, this is infinitely less stressful than Jacob and Sherry's campaign, because immediately we were just under pressure.
You say that now, I feel like when we open this door, it's going to be like, pressure!
I look forward to seeing if you're right or wrong.
Open the door, it's like, dum-dum-dum-da-da-dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-da-da-dum-dum. Boom-boom. That's Under Pressure, a song, kids.
I have actually heard that one, so I know you're not bullshit.
What the?
Has arrived on the scene. Excuse
paparazzi.
Me, can I get a comment, please? Excuse
yes.
me.
Why are you
is
speaking English? We are in the middle
to the
of China.
Back in the States. Is the PSAA involved there as well?
Huh.
Look at this.
Huh. Well, I guess we gotta go be
civilians. Clear out of the way.
Oh, this guy. He's gonna turn. This guy's gonna
what?
Turn.
This guy right here.
Oh, there's the Asian businessman. Oh, you killed him!
Damn it! Finally, it was a very what's the hell the thing is called where it takes a while for it to actually affect.
Time?
Yes. that is pretty much it.
Whoa! What?
Okay. All right.
Son of a.
We can go through here, right here. We can fit through that.
Alpha team, switch course from Route 4 to Route 9. Head to the destination through the building in the 6 of Clubs.
Did that man just say Niner?
He wanted your help. Oh, we just destroyed that door.
That one right side of the door. I don't know what that side did, but it got
HQ to
rocked.
All teams.
I hate lefts.
Alpha is en route to Ace of Spades.
Oh no, go,
After
no.
rendezvous with Delta,
what,
we will
what?
Proceed with the operation as planned.
This is the area with the weird monsters. This is where they, oh God, what, what?
Oh shit, this is that area, isn't it?
They're shooting at us from above.
I fucking hate this place. Hey, there's a thingy over here.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
Good work, team.
Thank you, team. Is it really a team, or are we more of like a squad or a unit?
We're all that.
Oh, okay.
We're a squad protecting my unit in a brigade of gentlemen.
Did that thing just fall from the...
It did. It did. And
okay.
I missed that, apparently. Oh, my God. Stop shooting at us. Oh!
It's not looking good. Requesting immediate backup.
Nah, we're fine.
That.
Okay.
HQ to Charlie.
We're tripping
Assist
over dead
Bravo
bodies.
With the four of hearts.
What the fuck? These boxes are... Whatever. There's some jumping jelly beans in these boxes. Oh,
they're killing
we're still
civilians.
Doing that, though.
They're gonna really love us.
Yeah, what is going... Who was doing the killing here?
Bioterrorists,
I know, but, you know, answers would be nice.
I love those.
Oh, ooh. Damn!
Okay.
It's healing itself.
Ugh.
Here's HQ! We've made contact with two of them!
You got him.
It's the same kind we dealt with back in Adonia.
You got anything for me, guy?
Copy that. Proceed with extreme caution.
Huh.
Oh, right, so this is after the fight where we fought with Sherry and we killed that big guy, yeah?
No.
Yeah,
I
yeah,
think
yeah.
This is
after that moment. We're gonna get, I think story-wise, we're gonna, oh God, we're gonna catch up to where they meet them, trying to do whatever it is they were doing earlier. Look, I don't remember. And then we're gonna go after Ada. And then that's gonna be the story, because... We aren't going to go back to when we were in the Russian country, because that's where you found me before.
That's where...
Unless we flashback to
Peirs.
It.
No.
No, we were friends before then. We're in China now, so we can't go back in time unless
move,
we can.
Move.
I think This is all like a whole different incident right now.
Hold on, hold on. Come over here.
Oh, yay.
I just figured you should know that.
There we go. I got the zoom in. There you go. All
right, censored.
Cool. I like Asians.
That's not
and
good.
And other things. Other people. Wow, that was super racist. I like people.
Man likes people.
Indeed.
That's they a say he's a people. Why am I still looking up at it?
I don't know. Oh, because that, I guess.
You gotta put an end to this mess.
All right.
This is getting to be ridiculous. Just unnecessary.
Yeah, but it's Resident Evil 6. We should be used to this by now.
Proceed along you would think.
Take a back alley to get to boxes. The Ace of Spades.
Yeah. Ace of Spades. Gotcha.
Captain, you remember anything?
That was not a very good indie game.
Still trying to wrap my head around what I'm seeing here.
All right, here we go. I was thinking more along the song. Ace of Spades! That song.
Is that Motorhead?
I think so. I'm old, so that could be the Beatles for all I know.
It's Beetlehead, man.
I figured you'd be a little rusty.
John, it's Ace of Spades.
Can the chatter. You ready?
Beatles didn't even play cards. Oh, we're battling now.
Are we? Is that what happened? I'll stay back here. You go get him, partner.
All right, partner. We got him.
Good work.
Good job, partner.
You've done it.
Thank you. All right, so we have little friends that are probably going to die soon.
Yeah, well, you know what?
Ow. Turns out my shoulder isn't as strong as his machete.
Did that guy shout Carl Sagan at you? Carl Sagan! They're just big nerds.
They just really like Carl Sagan. They're fanatics.
Carl Sagan!
The president of the Chinese Carl Sagan fan club.
He must die.
Yeah.
We were sent here by Neil deGrasse Tyson to kill off any remnants. There can be only one fan club now.
Shit.
Tyson sends his regards.
I feel like the first time we did this, we brought up Neil deGrasse Tyson. We're coming full circle again.
I mean, it makes sense. It makes sense.
We're running out of individuals to reference towards to identify with other people.
I said the Beatles. I mean,
you did.
The kids love.
Do the kids still love the Beatles? Is it still hip?
I don't. I mean, I think they're like, what kind of Pokemon is that?
It's Heracross, silly.
The full.
And it's got right here.
The full Heracross. Is... Get out of here, nerd!
You're fucking Beatles impression. It's the stupidest thing, but it's so accurate.
Show me the full head across me.
There's just too many of them. We've got no choice. We have to fall back.
That is something I will always appreciate in this game, is their little execute animations. They're so interesting.
By interesting, you mean fantastical?
Fantastic.
Damn! Oh.
Dude, you saved me.
Look, I did something.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to save you.
Frenzies.
It's about as frenzies as you can get.
Then punch him. Everyone beat him.
Jesus.
Wait, is he dead?
You know what?
Oh, yeah. No, he's dead. That man's dead.
All right. Oh, wait, we just passed the bonsai tree, by the way.
Oh, do you think it's worth something? Is that like a new herb?
Bonsai tree herbs.
The answer is no.
Whoa. I got scared for a second. I thought the people were bad people, but apparently they're good people.
Huh. I thought the people were bad people, but they're good people. I mean, what's the deal? That's my Jerry Seinfeld as well. Kids, you know who Jerry Seinfeld is.
You're referencing Stepdad.
What can I say? My 90s references.
Soldier person, you have guns for reasons.
Now, why when they get hurt badly do they mutate like that?
Maybe adrenaline does it? might be a trigger for it.
And again, that's just an awful mutation. Now they just have a weird, wacky, oh, shit.
Yeah, that's gross. Well, that soldier's dead.
Oh, yeah. And I'm just gonna sit here watching.
Yep.
Take my good hand! 90s references.
Scary movie?
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Flashing back.
Let's get him!
We just witnessed the dwarf mutation. Shoot it! Keep him back!
Does he whack him? Yeah, it did it.
Thank you.
All right. Good. Good kills.
Whoa.
Oh,
whoa.
Wow. Backhanding him.
Backhanded him to death.
Right. You know, I just remembered we have that little, Are you using your mouse and keyboard again?
I am.
If you aim and shoot at the same time, you should do like fancy attacks or something.
There's so many bodies on the ground, by the way, that it's just ridiculous. I keep tripping over everyone. Hold on, I'll do it. That just shot.
I just realized there's a guy right next to me and he's ignoring me shooting guys down there. There we go.
He fell down the stairs.
Did he? He was right on here.
Oh, I mean, that was our move.
Stay here and tend to the wounded.
Oh.
HQ, Alpha Team reporting. I got four of us heading on Route Niner.
Let's go.
Uh-oh, here's some stuff.
Yeah, I like stuff.
I took that stuff.
Oh, man.
And then
I take
reloaded.
That stuff better than me.
Captain.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Look at this broken down fence that wouldn't even help. But we felt like breaking down the more intense door.
Damn, I blew that guy's head right off!
Enemy sighted! Fight cover!
I'm going in!
Oh, they're coming! They're coming off the site!
Just hunker down and take a target!
Hey, bad guys! Welcome!
HQ Los Angeles.
Okay, this is bad.
We've just received reports that hostiles are gathering around Bosa.
This isn't working out. This little fancy attacks and shit? No. It ain't happening.
Just blow their heads off. It works pretty great.
Yeah, that's probably a bit more efficient for bullets, too.
That's what I'm doing.
I tried to kick the air. Did
I like how
work?
I'm just sitting back here shooting, and you're just kicking the air.
Yep.
By the way, kicking the air sounds like what you doing this weekend? Nothing, just kicking the air.
It's kind of like, what the hell was that? The Budweiser commercial. What you doing having a Bud?
With Spuds McKenzie?
Was it Spuds McKenzie?
Well, that was a dog. Back in the 90s. Oh. 90s references!
I think that commercial was a 90s thing. So you should be able to get this because you know everything about the 90s.
I don't know that I'll get
this. 90s is the go-to nostalgia, man.
It is.
It was like, what you doing, having a bud? Or just, I don't fucking remember. This is like, cool. You don't remember that?
I do remember what's up. I remember the Budweiser frogs.
Yes, that was the thing. Yeah. And this little thing over here to shoot is a thing.
Uh-oh. What? There.
Yes.
Oh, I can't wait to complete this level because we're gonna have a ton of points to spend, and I'm gonna get my super awesome damage thing. Oh, people dying today.
You've been saving up, haven't you?
I have, and I'm gonna continue saving. No!
New game pluses. What? Are you okay?
There was something banged on that.
Oh no! Don't be afraid.
I was afraid of it.
You're Chris Cox. You can handle this.
HQ to Alpha.
Oh God, we're on fire.
We've lost contact with a recon unit. Proceed with extreme caution.
Oh, bad man's. Did it. Uppercuts because that's how I play friggin' Mortal Kombat. I just freeze an uppercut.
Who's in here? Oh, there's a guy. What? I don't even get a chance to help you.
Dude, you just gotta punch with your gun.
Shoot their heads off.
Or kick their heads off.
Oh,
what
shot him
in the...
How
did
shot
he
him
get launched?
I shot him in the balls. That's
good,
why.
Man.
That's why.
I used to be against that, but after
all
this
shit. Oh, it feels good. It feels good to shoot a man in the balls.
I've come to appreciate it.
Yeah, especially.
Kind of.
Especially when they're bad people, they deserve a ball shot.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. God!
Man down!
You okay? Okay, that's not okay. There we go. This is okay. Just keep beating him alive.
I'm just wasting ammo on this. There we go.
I was wasting stamina, I guess. I don't know. I feel like we're getting a lot of supplies.
Yeah, but are they good supplies?
No. Oh, that guy just went through that door. I think. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I need to chill the fuck out.
What is this? You know what? F this business.
Yeah.
Whoa! I just got an achievement called "Finish What You Start." I don't know what that was about, but I liked it.
Well, as long as you finished what you started.
Yeah, I mean, that's really the only way I know how to do it anymore.
Eh. As long as it makes you happy, man.
Now I'll wait for you.
Oh, okay.
Come on, friend. We've got adventuring to do.
I got you from a bar. My voice isn't cracking as a 25-year-old man.
Can I tell you something right now?
What's up?
I enjoy this campaign so much already compared to the last one. The last one's objectives were like, go to section AB and kill the helicopters. Like, how do I do that? This one's like, just go to the roof.
Yeah.
All right, I'm the worst shot.
It's because you're not following the objectives properly.
No, I just missed him four times.
Oh, that's it. I just realized I'm kind of almost dying.
I have stormtrooper-like accuracy. Oh, there we go.
Wait a second. I have a red thing. I can combine it with the green thing. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, go cry. Do it.
I feel like you were going to say a Goku, and I was like, that's something I can get down with.
HQ to
9000!
That's lame.
That tenement building up ahead is the Ace of Spades. The UN staff that have been taken hostage are inside. Proceed with extraction.
Oh. I was just listening to the man.
This is like Battlefield 4 up in here. Yeah. There's a map that's basically this.
Oh, yeah, there is actually. It's like it's flooded and stuff, right?
Yeah.
See, I was going to go to the go-to and referencing like the stability or something, but...
I chose to reference another game.
Yeah. Fuck it, man. Just fuck it. I like video games. You like video games? We get to bond over them. You're punching a man. I'll join you in punching the man.
All right, give me your goods, buddy.
Oh, this weird camera angle there.
It is a little strange. Okay. But no one. No one ever said that.
We regrouped and are awaiting new orders.
I'm trying to make witty banter.
Well, over at the Three of Diamonds, they need you down there. Roger that.
You tried your best, man.
Look, I gave up. I'm not even gonna try. You had your time, witty banter.
It's bad, man. Ow!
Are you okay?
I think so.
All the headshots. Come on, dum-dum. What is he doing?
I'm surprised the guys that are following us are still alive.
That just proves we're good commanders.
Yeah. Even though we haven't really commanded them, they're just following us.
Whoa! Okay, Mothman.
Moth? Ah, goddammit, really?
Nah, they're dead.
Okay. Jesus Christ, what the hell hit me? It's like I got hit by a bullet that feels like a punch. I'm on a table.
Uh-huh.
That's really all I had to say about this
situation. You were very specific about I'm on a table.
Yep.
Like, wow.
I know, right?
Is that it? Where do we go?
We go over here? Yeah. Oh, zip line. On a pipe.
Together!
Oh. Hold my hand!
Captain!
That worked out bad for you.
Good thing I lift weights or something!
I guess the muscle memory saved me there.
See?
Huh. Yeah, you kinda got jacked,
I'm taking a little fire here.
Help me with your gun.
Saved your ass. You wanna return the favor?
Yeah. I could do that, huh? I'm helping you.
Oh my god, now they're in front of me too? Why can't I shoot?
Oh god, they are. Here, I'll anti-material him. Yeah, that's right.
You did that. That happened.
Did. Oh, this other one up here? Get over here. There you go.
Ow.
Alright.
You're gonna need a hand here. Make your way back to me ASAP.
Alright, let's heal.
You two proceed to the Ace of Spades.
Like how I'm a commando just taking my tic-tacs.
I really like the orange flavor.
Keeps me alive. Keeps me fresh. Fresh breath.
Does Tic Tacs actually give you fresh breath? I just always thought they were candy.
I think in theory.
I think that theory's fucked up. I think they're lying.
You heard the man. That theory's fucked up.
Yep. Oh well.
Where the hell do they keep coming from?
Yeah.
Peirs, can I get some cover?
Oh, you want cover?
No problem, Captain.
Sure.
Okay, I need ammo. I also need to heal.
I'm giving you cover from my position.
I saw you just murdered some dudes. Thank you.
You're welcome. There's another guy up here, but he's dead now. Wait, no, he's not. Now he is.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I think there's some more in there. You got it. You're fine. Is there more? Yeah, there are. Jesus, there's so many random zombie Chinese men.
You know what? I'm not even sure that's racist or not. I don't care because it was funny. It was damn funny, and well, I don't care anymore.
Well, they are, though, right? They're, like, wear masks, and they're in China, and...
No, you're absolutely correct, but somewhere someone's gonna be like, that's culturally insensitive.
Well, you know, everyone's freaking insensitive. You know, I was called an ableist because I said something was dumb. Because I said something was dumb, I'm being called an ableist.
You are ableing idiots. That's true.
I'm offended that they're offended. There. I said it. Is that normal?
I mean, it's possible.
Dude, I just wanna shoot freaking zombie men that are also Chinamen at the same damn time. It's not racist, I swear!
I ain't saying no. No, my god, Batman!
Oh, here, let me help you with that.
I realize that it comes out of their legs, which is really funny, kinda.
It's fucking weird. That's not where their wings are supposed to be growing. It's kind of like they are centaurs, but moth. Okay. I think you just gotta... Because there's like a thing that I need your help with, so I guess you can somehow get across here.
I can hear someone like going... in the background. I just don't know where the hell they're at.
Oh, that's Dad.
What are you doing over there, Cry? Are you playing the games again?
Yeah, Dad.
Sure.
God, why are you all my family members? You're my grandma, you're my dad.
Don't make fun of your father, Cry.
Fuck you, Grandma.
What'd you say to your grandmother?
Go to bed, Dad.
Don't make me come over there and give you the what for.
What for? You don't do anything.
I hear where I'm supposed to go.
I can't do anything for my
There's
business.
There's a Batman flying around over here.
Maybe if you kill him, it'll like open up an area or something for some reason.
Okay, I killed him.
Is there a thing
below me? What the shit?
Can you leap to it?
I can't get
leap
to
frog?
It. Can I beat it up? Can I get through here?
Maybe.
All right, you know what? I'm just going to queue and see. That's where I went before, though. Do I have to jump off of something? Oh, wiener butts.
You can get across on this thing, right? This little bridge.
That's what I was doing before. I guess it just wants me to drop down. Sorry, oh. I was listening for the guy who was going, and I couldn't figure out where he was. It was weirding me out. It was giving me the heebie-jeebies.
It's okay. We're at the Ace of Spades time now. Hey, whore spades. I'm ready.
What is
HQ
this?
HQ to Alpha Team. You're
There's
almost at the Ace of Spades.
Oh, I didn't even use the ladder. I'm a freaking man.
Oh, this sucks.
That's great. I like it. It's gonna break somewhere. Yep.
God damn it. An RPG.
RPGs. I'm gonna break these, and then I'm gonna hide.
Oh, F this shit.
HQ here.
What was the button? Fuck, what was the button to hide behind cover? I don't remember. This is bad. This is bad. I know these things, but then I forget these things. This is a problem. Is it this? 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 That's not it. You know what? Fuck it. I don't even need cover.
I just made the problem worse. Every time you shoot these guys, they just get more angry at you.
Huh. Well, maybe we don't shoot them, and then they'll just die.
F this business.
Bad guy. Well, he's becoming not as bad. No, he's bad. God damn it, you're a bullet sponge. Oh, I'm out of bullets on this thing, too?
What about that?
Fuck, I'm gonna punch him.
That
Holy
worked.
Shit!
That
you
did
know what?
That.
That's cool. Good job. Here we go.
Where's the rest
here.
Of these assholes? Here?
Where are they? Oh, there's one right there.
I got him.
Got him. Dude, this thermal scope is really helpful. I think there's one more. Yeah, there he is. Whoop. Did it. I think this thing is like for
Come
like
on.
Tanks, and I'm using it on people. I wonder if that's normal. Hello.
Well, I mean, that guy's kind of like a man tank, a tank of flesh.
He would be a special infected from Left 4 Dead's.
True. See?
Yep. He's like a charger. But he doesn't really charge, he just walks. He's a waddler.
Yeah, a waddler. I was gonna say the same thing. Same page, we're on the same page.
Wow.
Page one.
Page one, finally, after three campaigns. Mm-hmm. We're making progress.
We made it.
We've done it. This is what we've strived for this entire time.
I mean, that's why I'm here.
I'm gonna reload this gun that I have 10 bullets for. I look forward to this.
I'm going to press E and realize that I have a ton of stuff and yeah, what?
Come here.
Okay, hold on, hold on.
Come here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Captain.
I'm just trying to.
Come here!
Whoa, shit! Yes, sir! Wow! Wow!
Oh, wait, what was that one button? No. Well, shit. It was...
Okay, hold your horses. We got explosives up here. Mm-hmm.
Is it this? That was it.
Good one.
Good one.
Thank you.
Why do we have explosives everywhere?
Move in.
Chris to HQ. We're at the Ace of Spades.
Copy that.
Move in.
Bravo team has been dispatched to assist with search and rescue. Stand by for instructions.
Be careful. I'm telling you, something crazy is going down.
If it does, we have a few explosive barrels around, so... Oh, what?
Damn it.
Well...
We've been spotted. They're right on top of us.
Wait, hold on. Lure them over here.
All right. Oh, God, they're already there.
There we go.
HQ to Bravo team.
Jesus.
Alpha team surrounded by hostiles. Get to the Ace of Spades on the double.
Okay, they hurt. They hurt. Who'd have thunk it?
What the shit?
Wait. We have fucking grenades for a reason.
Oh, they're all over here.
Alpha team, this is Bravo. We're moving as fast as we can.
That didn't work out. That didn't work out. This hurts.
We'll do what we can until you get here.
Come on.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Well, this business. Hold on.
I'm just beating people with things. Oh God, it just... And I did something to his neck that made him not live, and so it was good shit. It was good shit. Oh, you have a moth behind you. Keep that in mind. Here we go. You know what? This is what I'll do. I think we're doing all right, though. I think we're doing okay.
Yeah, no, everything's okay.
Yeah. Like, this could be going a lot worse. Like, I'm not even being sarcastic. We're doing pretty damn well. I'm sure people are like, you can't believe we wasted all this ammunition right now. You freaking suck. But like, no. Wrong.
Damn it, stop growing arms!
How many assholes do we have to kill?
Where the hell's that backup?
Here we go. Back this up. That ass, I mean. Oh, wait, hold on.
Smack my bitch up.
I think I've encountered a bug. All right, here we go.
Oh, those are the worst. Was it the moth bug?
No, it's a grenade bug, but that's been dealt with.
I flashed the man.
Hey guys,
oh, cool.
Happy to see us?
We're the guys who die later on.
Don't leave
yeah.
the combo standing.
Oh,
oh god. Oh god.
Shit?
One hit Choose from that big
Let's
arm.
Hold on, where are you at?
I'm upstairs. Just go back up where we came from.
Me?
Hi. Thank you. Yeah, that arm hurts. I'm gonna run back. Alright.
I can't tell if that fly is glitched or...
Okay, that's a bad one. There we go. Grab those. Nice!
Go team!
Go team!
Wow, the music got very dramatic.
I like it.
I also need ammo. That's what I was waiting for. Good, yeah. Whoa!
Use,
calm down!
Life? Are you okay?
Oh, I just shot a man's head off, so yeah.
All BOWs nice. Have been eliminated.
Doing pretty great.
Alpha team.
Be sure
Alpha
to heal.
Bravo team, get the civvies out of there.
Alright. Can do. Damn
Be
it,
sure
I have
to get the civvies out of there.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I have a ton of ammo for this gun. Good.
There we go. Okay. That could have gone a lot worse. We're still alive. That's the most important part.
And the civvies are getting out of there.
You know what?
Uh-huh.
Nice.
Oh, guys, I am so excited for you to see the rest of this campaign. It is bonkers. You have no clue what's in store, unless you've played the game, in which case you do. But this is the one to watch. It is everything you've come to expect from this game, and possibly not at all. Things you would be like, really? I saw a man ride a wave of lava, but this is happening? That's coming. That's coming, people.